2020 BDN Christmas Special.
This crazy 2020 is almost over. It's been a wild ride for sure, but you know we had to end the year with a bang. Okay, so let's get this party started by checking out our AHS family showing off that holiday spirit.
Hello, Apopka. Merry Christmas from Ms. Gillis.
Hi, good morning, everyone. My name is Jacob. I'm from the BDN, and we have with us...
Hi, I'm Ms. Schaefer, and I'm the chorus teacher here at Apopka High School. My favorite thing about Christmas is the time to be together with family and enjoy the holiday season with all that we love.
Today we have Miss Leifer. Why don't you tell us about your sweater you have on today?
Well, this is not a sweater. It's a sweater dress.
It's close enough.
Dress.
Go on.
You don't think it's ugly?
No, I think it's ugly. I think it's very ugly.
I think it's
super ugly. Actually, it's really not the ugliest thing. But it's going to work for today. So we just saw how it happened. It really needs lights.
Yes.
Maybe
it
some garlands.
But then some washing.
Bells.
Yeah. Yeah. You can't wash it easily. But
yeah.
Anyways, that should be all. Thank you for letting us interview.
All right, there you go. That's
have fun.
All right, what's up, guys? Oh, you just want to know about my sweater. All right, so I chose this one because it has a little... light action on it, and also I'm the biggest Steph Curry and Warriors fan on campus, so yeah, you know, I had to rep for my guys and celebrate the holiday season all in one, so yeah.
You choose that ugly sweater?
Well, it's got llamas all over it. I'm not sure what llamas have to do with Christmas, but it did have them. Let's see. Yeah, there's not a snowman in sight, by the way, but it has holly on it. You know, I'm matching. Okay. Some snowflakes. Do llamas even, are they even in the snow? I don't know.
I don't know, but I like it.
I love the jingle bell. My favorite.
Mine doesn't jingle.
All right, what's the one reason why you chose that one?
I love Rudolph.
I don't know, it's pretty.
It's super ugly.
Unfortunately, not everyone feels those same holiday vibes. See for yourself.
Underneath the good old Christmas tree, and we'll wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, it's us Christmas to me.
That is nice. Delicioso.
That's a Grinch.
Mm-hmm. He sure is.
Santa just stole Christmas. TMZ is gonna love this.
That really just happened?
I love it. That's what I'm talking about, APK. Let's shift over to winter sports really quickly. Out of 2,227 high schools in Florida, our varsity football team made it all the way to the Final Four in the state. During a pandemic, while working and going to school out of a bubble. Unfortunately, their season came to an end one game short of a state title. But they had an incredible run. We are so proud of all the players, especially our seniors. Basketball. The boys are off to a blazing hot start with a perfect 7-0 record, and the girls aren't far behind with a 5-2 record. The boys are led by senior co-captains John Latimer III and Devin Leith. The girls have big shoes to fill from last year. They are up for the challenge. Soccer. The boys are currently at a record of 3-3-2, and the girls are 4-2-0. Wrestling. Undefeated wrestlers. Tamarian Kendrick, Carrie Raymondville, Vanosky Fiddle, Ransom Randolph, Tress Randolph, Jordan Thompson, and David Thompson. Keep balling, Blue Darters.
Encore, encore. Let's take a minute to give a special shout out to Ms. Schaefer, Mr. Morphew, Mr. Lankford, Coach Hooveris, and everyone in the Performing Arts Department. They provide a magical experience for the public during this holiday season. The students did an awesome job with all of their holiday performances. It really shows just how much time, effort, and energy they all put into their craft. Bravo to each and every one of you guys and gals. We salute you.
Now let's go to Maddie with your holiday weather report.
Thank you, Taylor. All right, everyone, as we plan for the holidays, it's important to know if it'll be freezing or scorching. For Christmas Eve, the high is 73 and the low is 47 degrees. Brr. If you guys think that's cold, then check this out. On Christmas Day, it'll be even colder with a high of 67 degrees and a low of 44. Happy holidays, and back to you guys in the studio.
Now here's a special treat from Leah and Nay.
What a bright time is the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a slow time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh.
Great job, ladies. Once again, I'm Amaya Hunsinger.
And I'm Aubrey Evans.
Happy holidays from the BDN crew. Stay safe, mask up, and we'll see you again in 2021.
Peace.
One more open sleigh.